Hello viewers, today we are presenting another tutorial about Canadian smoking design. Here you can see the design already, so let's see. As usual, we are showing the design in a paper for circle. Here you can see we have drawn squares by taking 3.5 cm interval. I mean, length 3.5 cm and width 3.5 cm. Some diagonals, just see how we draw. See, its direction is in upper side, and now we'll draw another diagonal and its direction will be in lower side, and it looks like a triangle, right? Now third triangle will be in upper direction and fourth triangle will be in lower direction. Now we'll drop this row, and then in third row we'll draw another triangle, but its direction will be in lower side because we have to follow the opposite direction of first row. Okay, do you understand guys me what I said? I mean, in third row we'll draw another triangle, but its direction will be in lower side because we have to follow the opposite direction of first row, right? Now in fifth row, we'll follow the opposite direction of third row, and by this way we will draw the whole design. And remember that all the time we need to follow the direction of first row, and every row will be in opposite direction. I'm telling again, all the time we need to follow the direction of first row, and every row will be in opposite direction. Okay, every row will be in opposite direction, and by this way we'll draw the whole design. Okay, so it's complete and I think it's clear. Guys, we have taken a pink fabric for the design. Now see how we design our fabric. We'll start from here and we'll make a triangle, and after then just tie up the thread tightly. So complete the full design using this process. guys, as we are doing the design in the front side of the fabric, so use a pencil to draw the design, okay? Otherwise, you understand your fabric can be damaged.
Thank you.
thing we want to share that, guys, maybe our video is too much lengthy because we don't edit our video too much so that you can understand step by step. I mean, we make our video for educational purpose and we try to give you the best quality we can. So this is why we don't edit our video too much. So guys, wish our video is helpful for you. Thank you so much for watching us, and if you guys like our video, please subscribe us and like and comment us, please, because your one comment is our inspiration. Thank you again, and stay safe and healthy all the time.